Police on both sides of the state line in Texarkana are investigating a shooting at a Texarkana, Arkansas hotel. Officers say a group of highly intoxicated people from some area restaurants got into a fight over a car Wednesday night. One person was shot. Police say the victim then ran into the lobby of the Holiday Inn Express. The victim's condition is unknown. Texarkana, Texas police arrested Raul Puebla-Hernandez in this case. He's charged with battery.